What is going on, guys? It is your boy Too Fast Too Slick here, and today I'm bringing you guys a brand new video on Cold War. Today's video is going to be about the best PPSH 41 class setup. This is the class setup I dropped 100 eliminations with, and they were mostly all with the PPSH. This gun is insane. At first I thought maybe this gun is mediocre after playing with it a little bit. I thought maybe this gun is a little bit mediocre, but it's actually pretty good. And these are the attachments that actually made me like the gun even more, basically. Because when I first started, I initially thought this gun has a little bit too much recoil. It's going to be hard to control. But that was with no attachments. So I was like, you know what? I'm going to give it a try. I'm going to level it up. And I'm going to see what I could do with it here. So let's get straight into the class setup. For the muzzle, I got the KGB Eliminator. I put this one on specifically because I didn't feel like 12% vertical recoil control was enough. So I decided to go with this one. And it has 17% recoil control. And I felt like this was perfect. And I didn't want to mess with this at all. So KGB Eliminator for the muzzle. The barrel is the 14.9 reinforced heavy. I know the task force does more damage. But if you see here, this actually adds recoil, vertical and horizontal, to your gun. Which is very, very bad, especially for this gun. For some guns, you can get away with it. But for this gun, I'm going to just go with the 14.9 reinforced heavy. And the underbarrel, I put on the bruiser grip because they recently did an update where the Spetsnaz speed grip and all those other grips, they reduced basically the sprinting move speed. So the bruiser grip overall is best one now. And it all varies depending on the gun you're using. But yeah, for the magazine, I have the 55 round drum, and the handle is the GRU elastic wrap. So you can have that nice, sweet ADS time. The Howers, I just have a random shotgun class. I use a stim shot, Semtex trophy system. These are my perks. I have perk greed. And yeah, let's get straight into the video. I dropped 100 eliminations. Let me know down below what you guys think. If you are brand new to the channel, drop a sub. Because we do post 3 times a week and we do try to live stream at least once a week. So consider subscribing. Hope you guys enjoy. Here's the gameplay. All right, let's go straight into a Nuketown 24/7 lobby. Let's see what game mode we could get here. Hopefully we get Hardpoint or Domination so we could drop 100 kills. If not, we'll try to drop as many kills as we can. We're going to be using the Score Streaks, the War Machine, the Strafe Run, and the Harp. So a little bit different. We usually rock the Vito Escort and the Gunship just for those extra little kills. But we're going to try something different this game. Going to be using the best PPSH class setup, and this class setup, I've experimented with many attachments, different combinations, and I feel like this class setup here is the best in my opinion. You can have your own opinion, but I'm putting this out for you guys because I think this is the best class setup recoil wise, damage wise. I think this is an all-around best class setup for the PPSH. But without further ado, let's go straight into it. Live commentary, and let's go. Oh my gosh, I was about to get all three of them. I'm not gonna lie, my contacts are a little dry right now, so if I do bad, then it is what it is. I'm still posting it. We're gonna get in the hard point here because they have 14 points on us, and they are shooting me a lot. We're just gonna sit here with a shotgun. I mean, what are they gonna do? They can't do nothing. We're 3-3, starting off pretty slow, but I think we could pick it up here. We just gotta get a nice little kill streak going. But everybody is pre-aiming me right now. Can't really get nothing going right now. It's two. That guy is still in the window even though the hard point is over here, which is a little weird. Seems like they're not even trying to push it. But that's okay. We will capitalize on that. That's four. There's no way they flipped. Did they flip? That's five. That's six. That's seven. That's... Oh, that was almost eight. That was almost eight. That was almost eight. Go upstairs so we don't die. That's nine right there. That is 10 right there. And we are turning up, guys. We are turning up here. We are definitely turning up right here. This shotgun's trash. This shotgun is trash, guaranteed. Don't use that shotgun. I think they nerf shotguns too much. I mean, shotguns were good, but they nerfed them where they're basically unusable. I'm so scared of the spawn protection that I don't want to waste my war machine. It's dumb. They need to get rid of that. I'm tired of shooting my war machine and they just don't die because, like, it could be directly on them, direct impact, it doesn't matter. But because spawn protection exists, they won't die. Alright, let's go upstairs. He is upstairs. He is now downstairs. That guy's upstairs camping in the window. What are you doing, bro? He can't throw a Molotov. He's distracted with me up top. Let's go downstairs. And wow. I didn't even look at the mini map right there. I got distracted because I got that triple kill. He's still up there, though. Oh, he's downstairs. Oh, he's upstairs. Oh, the harp ran away. I mean, it disappeared. I mean, okay, this guy is definitely trying. But so are we. Someone commented on my last video saying that I'm saying that these guys are tryhards while I'm trying super hard as well. This is true. This is very true. So we got spawn advantage. We're gonna go around. See if we can get him from the side anywhere. This guy just doesn't get up from up top. Like, dude, the hard point is over here. What are you doing? I'm so glad that guy's not on my team. I am so glad that guy is not on my team right now. We're 37 and 11, a little bit over a 3.0 KD. We're gonna try to pick that up a little bit. We just gotta get back to our streaks. Oh my gosh, that guy got the worst possible luck ever. Two, three. Oh my gosh, my teammate kind of saved me right there, but I possibly could have killed him. I'm not sure. Wow, I can't believe I'm alive right there. Oh no, we got that 5-kill bonus though, so we should be getting close to our war machine. We're halfway there. And we're going to throw down this trophy so they won't nade us too much. Guy sitting in the stairs. Let me know what you guys think about the PPSH though. I know most of you guys probably have all the attachments already. So most of you guys are probably going to be able to put this class setup on. So let me know down below what were the attachments you guys were using before. If you're even going to copy my class setup. Are you going to be using mine? Or are you going to be using your own? What do you find that's better? What do you find that's worse? Let me know. I just like this class setup because you can... This class setup has more movement speed. And it doesn't have the damage barrel, which does make the gun stronger, but it does increase the recoil. But with this gun, I felt like I had a little bit too much vertical recoil, so I had to put on that... I think it was the barrel or whatever that helps with the vertical recoil. I think it's like 17%. So 17%, you know, less recoil is, I think at least, is a big advantage. We're kind of not going for the hill right now, but that's okay. We're actually like really close. I think we're like third on our team the most of the time. 54 and 17. Hostiles have captured the hard point. Hard point locked down. Dude, you're hiding. He's hiding next to the hill. He's not even on it. He just gave up. They're giving up. Come on. Come on. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. If I would have shot him too. This guy. Oh my gosh, guys. Alright, we're gonna kill this guy up here for sure. Okay, we got him. We got both those guys.
We're gonna be turning up here. We're gonna be using the war machine. He's definitely on the other side. We got him. Leave the hill for our teammates. We're gonna be kind of mess him up over here. Got the straight front on deck. We're very, very close to our heart. We're actually gonna try to flip them so they can have spawn. This guy is AFK. I think he gave up. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna put this middle and we're gonna push him over here. Okay, so they now have spawns. We're gonna be able to kill him over here. Okay, those guys are over there. Dang, he actually beamed me. We're 76 and 20 right now. We need 24 kills to get 100. Yeah, these shotguns are not as strong. I've tried it without a silencer, with a silencer. These shotguns just don't do enough damage. Maybe the Gaio is the best shotgun now, but this Hauer is definitely weak, and I think the Street Sweeper is still weak as well. And I got combat bow. This is the very first time I see somebody use the score streak. The very first time. We're 83 and 21. We need 17 more kills. 17 more kills and we get 100. Which is going to be great because a lot of them came from gun kills since we didn't use too strong lethal streaks. This guy is up top. We're going to go up top. Teammate got him. We're actually running out of time, so we're going to be getting on the hill, hopefully. Or hopefully the enemy does for now. That guy behind me cannot kill me. Holy. We got a kill, and I think we destroyed a field mic right there. We're on a two. Dude, these guys are just looking for me. Like, look at that. He is looking for me hard. We're 90 and 25, so if we get 100 kills and if we get 10 more kills and we don't die, that's a 4.0 KD. So that's one. That's two. I'm actually trying not to die now. That's three. Come on. Come on. We got to get those kills. We got to get the kills. He's upstairs. Stop playing ring around the rosy. Enemy spy plane in the house. We gotta get in the hill though. It's five, stay in the hill, please. Teammate, stay in the hill, please. Hardpoint lost. Stay in the hill, no. Hardpoint locked down. Chasing hardpoint. I had to stay in. I had to. I had to throw down the trophy. Teammates, stay in. No. Oh, we got 101. We managed to get it. I wasn't even paying attention. 102 and 26. That was a crazy game, guys. They started killing me a little bit. But we managed to pull out the win, drop 100 kills. And we actually got, we were almost close to being the second guy with the most time on the team. So we played a little bit OBJ too. 21,000 score. 13,000 damage, 102 and 26, 22 OBJ kills. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like the video, comment something down below. Subscribe if you are brand new. Subscribe if you haven't already. We're going to be posting more videos. So we're also going to be live streaming soon. So let me know down below what you guys think. Have a blessed day. Peace out.